sorry, it's DJ. Hi guys, we're going to watch the sunrise. There, isn't it pretty? Second day out of isolation. Last night I went out for a picnic and watch the sunset. This morning going and watch the sunrise. Oh wow. Made it. It's gorgeous.
We made it.
pretty, yeah. Hi guys, good morning. This morning I got up so early, like 5:30. Because my best friend wants to come down to the beach and watch the sunrise. It's not usual for me to get up so early. I find it hard to get up, but I did because I missed the sunrise. I always come here, used to, and watch the sunrise. But I hardly done it because I just struggle waking up early. But here I am with Angus here. Oh, careful. And as well as showing you how beautiful the beach where I live. So here you go. It's hard to see the sunrise. And also so many seagulls. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Look at all the birds.
You're stepping on the shells.
Where? It is going for a walk. Walk lang, walk ano ha? No. Look at this pretty boardwalk. It's not cold. Sunny today and then tomorrow it's raining.
Hello.
So the beach is about 5 minutes from where I live. So pretty lucky. Welcome to Geelong, Victoria. Welcome to my hometown, Geelong, Victoria. The world tallest floating Christmas tree, it's still standing. So over there, there's a lot of people fishing because there's plenty of fish in this water. Look at all this stuff. Hello, Daddy. Plenty of fish, lots of fishermen. It's early morning, so there's a lot of birds. It's a bird on top of it.